In this experiment, we will build a setup to see how heat affects the movement of gases and as a result, how heat gets transferred in gases. For this experiment, we will require a small candle, some incense or dhoop or samrani, and matches. We will build a viewing chamber to see how gases move. And for this, we will use a small carton or a biscuit box. To build this chamber, we will also need an OHP sheet, a cutter, scissors, and a cellophane tape. To build the viewing chamber, cut a rectangular hole in front of the carton or the biscuit box. Cut a piece of OHP sheet that is slightly bigger than the hole and stick the sheet over the hole using tape. Secure the corners and edges of the box with tape so air cannot escape through them. Cut a piece of black paper so it fits into the back of the chamber neatly. This will help you see the experiment more clearly. Make a flap on the side that you can open and close to access the chamber. Cut two holes on top of the box. This will form the chimneys of the chamber. Your observation chamber is now ready. Light a dhoop and place it inside the chamber under one of the chimney holes. Watch how the smoke is moving inside the chamber. Is it going straight up towards the chimney? Now, light the short candle and carefully place it under the other chimney hole and watch how the smoke is moving inside the chamber. You will notice convection currents of smoke from the dhoop or samrani moving towards the candle. When the lit dhoop or samrani is placed inside the chamber, the hot smoke rises and escapes from the chimney hole directly above it. When the lit candle is placed inside the chamber, the air around the flame becomes hot, and as the temperature rises, the kinetic energy of the air molecules around the flame goes up. The increased kinetic energy causes the air molecules to move faster and away from each other. This, in turn, causes a decrease in the density of air, which creates a low pressure around the candle flame. This low pressure pulls the smoke from the dhoop or samrani towards it. You will notice the smoke moves towards the candle flame in circular convection currents. This is similar to what happens in our atmosphere. When temperature rises, air in the region becomes less dense and rises up, creating a low pressure. Denser air from a cooler region flows towards the region of low pressure, just like the smoke did. This cooler air gets heated too and rises to be replaced by cooler air again. This is how heat is transferred in gases and how winds are generated in the atmosphere. Caution: do this experiment strictly under adult supervision. Be very careful while handling the dhoop or samrani or the lit candle.